Yeah. It's just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die. Cause I got me for life.
Got me for life.
Yeah. I don't need a handhold. Even when the night is cold, I got that fire in my soul. I don't need anything to get me through the night. Except the beat that's in my heart. Yeah, it's keeping me alive.
So the video needs a teeny bit of context right now. Wait, first let me get the light. So about 3 days ago, I went to the G-Eazy concert. We had an awesome time. G-Eazy put on a phenomenal show. His set was good. He's super good live. I would have to say it was up there with one of the better concerts I've ever been to. It was really good. And it's not just me. We all thought that. We all thought it was really good. I didn't get enough footage to make an entire video with it. So I decided I'd throw it in at the beginning of today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed that. And now on to the rest. Now on to the continuation of today's vlog.
Well, I'm like super late right now for church. I was supposed to be there at like 8:30 and it's 9 or 8:59.
So we successfully made it to church, somewhat late, but you know, it's okay. Thank you. I'm wearing all denim right now. I think the fashion police might strike me down, but Kyle's making fun of me. One more service, and then we're free.
You said that already.
Do you want to know why I was actually late?
Your droids were eating fixing.
I had my alarm. I set it on my phone, put it right beside my bed. Yo, Kyle, look at me. I put it right beside my bed,
and then guess what I did? Guess what I did, Megan?
He turned into a Power Ranger.
What did you do?
I slept, and I guess, no, I didn't. I slept, and I guess my body rolled over my phone, and then my stomach must have turned my alarm off when it went off this morning.
Dude, I hate it when Alpha doesn't wake me up.
Who's Alpha?
Just look it up.
It was unfortunate. Check my phone, 8:45, no alarm. I must have turned it off. It's awful. That was my story. This vlog that you guys are watching right now has been shot so unorthodoxly. That's a word. Anyways, it's being shot so not normal and out of chronological order that it's even confusing me. Like, I'm getting confused right now.
So currently, I'm editing the G-Eazy concert video.
Shot 3 days ago. I'm currently filming myself explain this at 4:39. And this is the same day that this vlog is taking place. That means all the shots in the morning have been shot, and all of the ones tonight haven't been shot, and I'm editing the video that they're going to go in without having the actual shots, along with the fact that the video's taken place over like 3 days, and I'm doing a commentary in the middle of it. I don't even know what's going on right now.
I can deal. Where are we headed to?
It reminds me of myself. We're going to the point. This is a place to take quality Instagram photos and share them with your family and friends over the social internet.
That is correct. That is very much correct.
So I made it to the point. It's time to go take some sick, and that was pictures.
All right, ready?
I'm ready.
Streets. I got too swingy there.
On three. One, two. Dude, Annie, I think you're right about bringing a jacket. I'm kind of cold right now.
I'm not cold.
Let's get the photos rolling.
So we finished the photo shoot. Great success.
I threw it up on a Wednesday.
You did.
And I did the same stuff the next day.
Wow. Those are lyrics.
They are.
Impressive. Okay, it's home time. We're gonna go edit the photos now. And then we're headed to, I think, watch a movie with everyone. I'm pretty sure that's the plan.
Yeah, that's the plan.
Sing your song.
Closing time. Every new beginning.
Wow.
Place I want to be. That's from The Office.
Thank you. Thank you.
Look at that. The air dab.
Pretty happy with how those turned out. I think I got some good ones of him too, so you can check out the IG feeds for some more info. Just got to Mike's. We're going to watch a movie now. Not sure what one. Keith and Kyle have seen it though, and they recommended it. On another note though, I'm currently wearing gray on gray. So denim on denim this morning, gray on gray today.
Sweet. So the city's being sprayed with fear gas.
Just got home from Mike's house. We didn't end up watching the movie actually. We ended up watching College Humor Batman instead, which was super funny. Everyone's seen it, but if you haven't, you should watch it. I'm starting to feel a bit sick. I've been sick like 3 times in the past 2 months. It comes and goes. I usually never get sick, so it's kind of weird, but I hope I don't get sick again. I feel it coming on, but we'll see. Anyways, I hope you guys all enjoyed this video. I'm gonna drink my protein, and I'll see you guys on another.